It's a hassle to wear my glasses and keep them clean or to find them or keep them without scratches on them. Or my contacts, they get dirty or smudgy. And then staring at the computer because I work in the banking industry. So sometimes they get blurry and I stare at that computer all day. So I have decided to go glasses and contacts free with Dr. Mingwei.
Hello, I'm Dr. Ming Wang, and this is Lisa, who just had 3D LASIK. Now, Lisa, before surgery, if I didn't give you a glass or something, it's hard to read, right?
That's correct.
Yeah, she couldn't read without reading glasses. But now, she just had 3D LASIK. We'll see if her short arm syndrome is being treated or not successfully. So are you ready for the moment of truth?
I'm ready.
Okay, so 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and open your eyes and look around. A little hazy, normal swelling, but I'm going to give you something to read. Go ahead and read it, read it loud.
3D image guided high def LASIK.
All right.